Wuhan's healthcare system is overburdened on a good day. But under the strain of exponentially increasing cases of a new virus, its doctors and nurses were struggling to handle the workload. Chu Shi captured the system at its breaking point.
我这个男子上流程这种，我要跟我拉肚子，万一我的牌在牌子跟前，你要哪个你都不看的，管不着。你肥不是个病要重，我看你老天不讲不中啊！你再把那个碗筷没啥子，你再把那碗筷就是啥子？我屋头天天就一个了，你把我们干了破啥么子啊？
Chu Shi's videos were racking up thousands of views online. The government started to pay attention, too.